be deliverers. Are you struggling with cancer? Are you struggling with HIV? Are you struggling with barrenness? Whatever disease that you're struggling with, I want you to believe that God is going to heal you tonight, because this is not just an ordinary event. This is a time and a moment of great worship and praise. Therefore, I welcome you once again and enjoy the praise and worship. Good evening once more. Thank you.
Move. Porque la We'll be right back. I'm on.
everybody testifies, you are good. Everybody testifies, you are good. You are good, Jehovah. You are good. Everybody testifies, you are good. You are good, Jehovah. You are good.
Everybody testifies, you are good.
Jehovah, yeah.
You are good, Jehovah. You are good.
La, 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 la.
Everybody testifies, you are good. You are good, Jehovah.
Oh,
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of God. Thank you, mighty God. Thank you, merciful God. Elohim, to me, so. We give you the glory, Jesus. Oh, shaka, wherever you're watching me from, just go down on your knees and tell him how great he is. Tell him everybody is saying you're mighty. Tell him their testimonies that Lord, you are the healer. If you are sick in your body right now, I want you to go down on your knees. Go down on your knees and remind him that there are a lot of testimonies that Jehovah Raphael, you are the healer. And today, tonight, Lord, you are coming through for me. Oh, thank you, Jesus. A pleasant time. God bless you and shalom, shalom. Thank you so much. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
a Bachelor of Science in Nursing. So this is our skills lab. This is where we do our OS practicals from. And here I've made an occupied bed. I'm calling this to be an occupied bed. Come at Cghshala University to come and get your degree and be able to impact the society with the knowledge, because just look at our skills lab. We have all the equipment with me here. Like my colleague said, they talked about divided bed, cardiac bed, and other beds which we can't mention right now due to time. Thank you so much. Come to Cghshala University to acquire the knowledge. Thank you.